23 technical trends you have to follow in the year 2023. Year 2023 is going to be a great year for technology and innovations. We will be seeing a lot of different technological breakthroughs this year. As we live in the information age, every day, new technology is being developed to make life easier, more advanced, as well as faster and more reachable for everyone. The rate of technological evolutions has become almost tremendous. Today we are going to talk about some of them which we have to follow this year, and not miss the updates and benefits we get from it. Guys, if you haven't subscribed my channel, then please press the subscribe button, and never miss the new update. Also press the bell icon, so that you get notified of every single video we create. 23 technical trends you have to follow in the year 2023. 1. AI. Artificial intelligence will influence every aspect of life and dominate the market in 2023. The popularity of contactless, autonomous shopping and delivery will also rise this year. AI will make it easier for people to order and receive goods and services. Artificial intelligence will enhance almost all jobs and business processes across all industries. 2. Metaverse. Year 2023 might be the decisive year for Metaverse. In 2023, this trend will pick up speed, as more businesses have started utilizing Metaverse technology like AR and VR for onboard meetings and trainings. Microsoft and Nvidia are actually already working on Metaverse platforms for teaming up on digital projects. This year might decide the direction of Metaverse for upcoming decade. 3. Augmented reality and virtual reality. We may anticipate that this kind of technology will become even more ingrained in our daily lives in 2023. The AR and VR have huge potential in training, entertainment, education, marketing, and even injury rehabilitation. They frequently function in conjunction with some of the other developing technologies we've highlighted in this list. Either may be used to improve theme parks, teach doctors how to perform surgery, give museum visitors a richer experience, or even improve marketing. 4. More opportunities are coming for those who are into AR and VR business category. Total of 14 million AR and VR gadgets were purchased in 2019. By 2023, the global market for augmented reality and virtual reality is predicted to reach a value of around $210 billion, bringing with it a greater number of employment prospects in the rapidly expanding area. 5. More brands will be joining augmented reality and virtual reality. The utilization of virtual reality and augmented reality is one of the main developments that will affect us all throughout the coming year. Although they are closely linked, AR focuses on adding digital material to the actual world, while VR focuses on building totally virtual environments, and many brands are interested joining this platform and create opportunities. To remain competitive in a world that is still a post-pandemic economy, more businesses are looking for more simple, affordable, and sustainable solutions to incorporate these digital advancements. 6. Brands will be paying more to the influencer marketing. The influencer market was worth $16.4 billion in 2022. More than 70% of companies have set aside money specifically for influencer marketing. Brands are using influencer marketing more and more. Influencer marketing will spend more this year than last year, but other marketing areas are set to face budget declines. Companies are investing more in this market since, despite audiences spending more time on social media platforms, sponsored advertisements have become less effective recently. Brands can produce authentic content in formats that are wholly unique to the platforms where viewers are spending their time by working with creators. 7. Twitter. It is now anticipated that Twitter will gain popularity and become a more popular platform for news reporting. Twitter will be a more genuine news sharing platform. Elon Musk purchased Twitter for a staggering $44 billion, fired many employees, and is now planning to expand it in 2023. However, it is certain that after his entry into Twitter, it will gain attractive names in the following year. We will have to wait for more results, but 2023 is going to be a good year for Twitter. 8. Brands and companies will focus more on video contents. Currently, video content is among the most captivating types of material. and it is here to stay in the long term. In reality, marketers are choosing video contents over written and visual material at a rapid rate. 9. YouTube Shorts. Still top trending creators platform in 2023. YouTube ranks as the most popular platform of 2022, with more than 2 billion active users. The trend of videos under 60 seconds was started by TikTok, and now all of the major social media platforms, including Facebook, Instagram, Snapchat, and YouTube, have made short videos a priority. With the emergence of new creators and some new monetization guidelines, YouTube Shorts will be the next big thing in 2023. 10. Social e-commerce is going to be a next big trend. With people selling and buying items from internet more than ever before, the social e-commerce is going to be a big hit. They are expected to hit around 100 billion business in the year 2026. Therefore, if you want to use social commerce to your benefit this year, launch your company and expand as much as you can in the following year, since there may be a fantastic opportunity waiting for you. 11. Super Apps. A comprehensive and flexible app that can take the place of the many might be the apps now be presented in our personal or professional use. It's predicted that super apps will be used by more than 50% of the world's population on a daily basis. Even smaller apps, known as mini apps, might be included in these super apps to serve as add-ons and offer advantages over and above the built-in features. We can take WeChat as an example. WeChat, a popular app used by 1.2 billion people, primarily in China, was the first super app to be referenced because it combines chat, payments, e-commerce, and many other features into a single app. 12. Web3. Web 3.0 will get one step closer to its development in 2023, with different new apps launching in the market. We already have some apps based on Web 3.0 platforms, which are Brave Browser, Apple Siri, Amazon's Alexa, Library and Storage. We might see more breakthroughs coming in 2023. 13. Smart glasses. From speakers to microphones to screens, these glasses will have it all. So, all you need to do to use them for things like taking calls, listening to music, pair them with your smartphone over Bluetooth. Along with that, the biggest feature of this new technology is that it is built-in cameras, allowing you to take pictures and make videos while you experience the scenery. The future is thus only around the corner, since technology has advanced to the point where what seemed like a dream a few years ago is now reality. 14. 5G technology. The next technology trend that follows in 2023 is 5G. While 3G and 4G technologies allowed us to access the internet, use data-driven services, enjoy higher bandwidths for streaming on YouTube, Spotify, also do live streamings and many other things, 5G services are predicted to completely transform our way of life by making it possible for services to be provided that rely on cutting-edge technology like AR and VR, along with cloud-based gaming services like Google Stadia, NVIDIA GeForce, and many more. It is anticipated that it will be utilized in manufacturing facilities, HD cameras that aid in traffic management and safety, smart grid control, and smart retails, which will be a huge technological benefit to this world. 15. The Internet of Things. The Internet of Things is a vast network of electronic gadgets that automatically exchanges different kinds of data and information via the internet. Every year, the number of IoT devices used by a single person has been increasing, and it is estimated that by the year 2030, each person using this device will be up to 20 or more than that. 16. Chatbots. GPT, having only been around for a short while, this has quickly gained a huge following on the internet, attracting millions of new members and breaking user records. To reach the same user base as ChatGPT did in a matter of days, Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and many other well-known trending apps needed more than a few months. By making us forget about all other technology-related news, this has emerged as one of the hottest topics of 2022. These days, smart AI-based chatbots are becoming more and more common and useful. They are frequently used to enhance client contact. We could see huge rise on this kind of chatbots in 2023. 17. Growth in electric mobility. There has been a noticeable increase in people purchasing their new car as an electric vehicle. As the world transitions to green energy, people who plan to purchase electric vehicles for daily transportation has been increasing exponentially. A lot of new electric vehicles will be launched in the upcoming years, and people might have several options to choose from. 18. Genomics. Consider a technology that might analyze your DNA and assist you battle diseases and other conditions while also enhancing your health. The science of genomics specifically investigates the composition of genes and DNAs, as well as their mapping, structure, and other factors. Additionally, this can assist in quantifying your genes and lead to the discovery of illnesses or other potential issues that may later become health problems. One can choose from a wide range of technical and non-technical responsibilities when it comes to a specialty like genomics. The main responsibilities of technical occupations in this field include planning, analyzing, and diagnosing, whereas non-technical jobs are more focused on in-depth study and theoretical analysis. 19. Quantum computers. Another cutting-edge technology that will advance corporate processes and industry value chains is quantum computing. According to some research, the value of quantum computing might reach up to $700 billion as early as 2036. Technologies, medicine development, and encryption breaking could all be ramped up by quantum computing. 20. Upcoming battery breakthroughs. Numerous battery innovations are going on, some of which could lead to the introduction of new battery technology into commercial production in 2023. Additionally, China has made significant investments in cutting-edge battery technologies. Large-scale research is being conducted on new battery technology by some of the largest manufacturers in the world, including CATL, BYD, Tesla, Samsung, LG Chem, and many more. We may witness additional battery breakthroughs similar to those made by Tesla's cylindrical cells, BYD's Blade battery, and StoreDot's extreme fast charging battery. While they are all producing various types of battery chemistries, with lower energy densities and higher charging capacities at affordable prices, 21 Wi-Fi 6 and 7 might join us in 2023. Faster speeds, more security, a better transmission rate, less latency, and better traffic prioritization are all features that both Wi-Fi 6 and Wi-Fi 7 promises, and it will significantly improve wireless networks. Expect the Internet of Things, VR, 4K and 8K video streamings, the developing metaverse, and even remote office connectivity to use the two to deliver a frictionless experience. 22. 3D printing. Cables and other components for medical equipment are printed using 3D printers in the fields of medicine and healthcare. Another incredible experiment involves printing human bone fragments in 3D and placing them inside the body in place of broken or missing ones. Real estate developer claims that entire frame homes are constructed from printed components, saving builders 90% of their time. The year 2023 will be ideal for utilizing this technology, as the cost of the raw materials used in production will also decrease. And the last one, drone technology. In 2023, drone technology is set to take off. Given the degree of disruption already present in the supply chain, any unpredictability affects logistics and slows down deliveries. This results in unfilled orders and damaged business relationships. Additionally, expect to see increased use in the fields of construction, agriculture, security, media, and even the military. Companies investing in drone technology anticipate greater cost savings by reducing fuel and redundant labor costs, lowering risk, increasing revenue growth, and making better decisions after analyzing the data these instruments collect. Which one's the best tech innovation and trends you are waiting for? Please comment down below. If I missed some of them, you can write it down. I will create a different video in that topic also. If you are new here, then please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe my channel. Your small support helps me create more beautiful contents like this. See you in the next videos. Until then, take care. Stay safe, stay healthy.